Hello, my friends. What's up? The Dutchman, Ruben, Buijs here. Time for some Gallowbraid. never heard of these men before. They're from Salt Lake City, Utah, and they have been suggested by one of my patrons, Akon 101. 11.5 minutes. Here we go.
Thank you.
Now, that was quite a ride. I hope they recorded the song in a forest. Sure sounded that way. Very atmospheric, wow. Big scope, when we're talking about constructing music. Band, remind me of bands such like Agloch or Wintersun. And I think that's a pretty good thing. But it was very dramatic, but in a good way. You know, stuff like this can really go wrong when it really becomes corny and over the top. But I consider this very well balanced. I like the composition, the different styles of singing, and 11.5 minute and by just like that. Really good track, talking about some epic stuff. Really, those lyrics, wow. You know, it really makes me, you know, I want to go to a forest and worship some pagan god or something. See, but seriously, pretty damn good track. Never heard of this band before. They're American. Now, I don't want to generalize, but I did not expect that. Yeah. But who am I? What do I know? I really want to listen to more of their material. Again, I'm a sucker for bands like with the song. Again, you have to stuff like this. You can go wrong so easily. Become corny or a little bit nonsensical. But with this, it really felt right. Good structure, you know, like the different kinds of singing. And the melody of it all, so sad. Sometimes you need some sadness in music. Otherwise, what's the point? Cool, what an introduction to Zwerd Akon 101. We are appreciated, my friend. How did you come to know this band? I had never heard of them before. But there are a lot of fantastic bands out there. Which I never heard before. Until I listened to them on this channel. That's what you guys are for. To educate me. To educate each other. Great track, great composition, everything was really right. Another discovery. Life is good. Tell me what you guys think. Thanks so much for watching. If you like this video, click on the like button, subscribe if you like what I do. If you want, you can support me on Patreon, that would be awesome. I promise I'll do this for the rest of my life. See you soon, my friends. Bye-bye.